one should be outside. Violators may be arrested and vehicles towed. Repeating. The mayor of Cleveland has enacted a downtown curfew and parking ban from noon on Sunday, May 31st to 8 a.m. on June 1st. No one should be outside. Violators may be arrested and vehicles towed.